Hello viewers, welcome to the Inventor's Thought. In this video, we will come up with our own fictional camera design capable of capturing effects possible with the current camera setup. For our fictional camera design, we will observe the current existing camera setup mounted on the mobile phones. 2D cameras started with the basic digital capturing capabilities incorporated with digital image processing technique. And then it started improving the experience. Latest enhancement in scene capture capabilities can be realized by the use of 3D cameras, which can give depth sense to the images. Different hardware and software configurations has evolved the scene capturing capabilities in 180 degree and extended to even more degree of freedom. Example for that is panoramic mode. Latest enhancements are wide angle, micro zoom and megapixel. Improvement in camera hardwares, boosting software algorithms to utilize combination of cameras in an innovative way. Augmented reality and virtual realities are such examples. Thickness of mobile puts limit on camera hardware design. There are lots of invention in these fields. Detachable lens to improve existing camera power as DSLR-like capabilities and switching from rear to front camera for saving cost of two cameras could be thought of innovative ideas. Positioning adjustment and type of lenses produces single and combinational digital effects for the image. Aperture, ISO and shutter speed are hardware controllable parameters for producing digital effects. Not only hardware, but image processing as software modules also enhances the image quality. After these many observations, we can jump to our imaginary camera design, which can produce all these existing effects. In fact, it can produce more than that. I have new two such designs. First one is lensless and another one is lens lock. For lensless design, there must be cost-effective transparent material or a film which can produce similar digital effects. Replacement of lens has been done using water droplets, freezed in microscopic form in a mold. It could be arranged in experimental array to produce outstanding effects. So what about rainbow or magic mirror effects? Other design to produce similar effect is controllable switch of lenses, inspired by the optician's conventional way of testing eyes. So broaden your imagination and try to come up with some configurations. This is time to conclude. Thank you for watching.